Oh, these poor mothers. I'm one of them too. I think my kids would vouch for what happens when I don't have my caffeine. So I think we're learning a lesson earlier about what caffeine can do to our bodies. So thank you girls for that. All right, our next duo is Landon and Elena, who have admitted that they do love fast food, and they have done some research to find out what it's really doing to our bodies. So they're just getting mic'd up here. Please welcome Landon and Elena. Give them a hand.
Who here likes fast food? Woo! What would you say to your parents if they let you eat fast food every day? Well, most of you would say yes at first. But do you really know what's in fast food? We see fast food all around us, like burgers, fries, and hot dogs. And we think it looks and tastes delicious. But research has made us realize that we should make an independent, healthy choice and eat less fast food. Fast food can cause diseases and it can make your mind not work well. Finally, if you eat too much fast food, it can make your behavior change. First things first, if you eat too much fast food, it can cause diseases. Research shows if you eat too much fast food, it will increase the risk of getting heart disease and type 2 diabetes. Both of these diseases are life-threatening. When you have type 2 diabetes, too much sugar gets into your bloodstream and it can cause a lot of problems. My cousin has diabetes from eating too much fast food. He got really ill. So when you have a soda and a burger, think about the amount of sugar that you're putting into your body. Second in line, eating fast food will make your mind not work well. For example, if you eat fast food for breakfast, lunch, and dinner every day, it might slow down your memory speed. It will take longer for you to remember things in your short-term memory. Imagine trying to remember simple things like remembering to bring down your clothes in the morning, but not being able to. That would be terrible. In addition to having memory issues, you will also have bad headaches. The bad headaches start when bad things in the fast food get into your bloodstream and travel to your brain. Last but not least, if you eat too much fast food, your behavior will change. It can make you really tired. Once I ate too many burgers and I got lazy, I went to McDonald's and I ate way too many burgers, and after that I felt full, sleepy, wanted to sit down and play video games, and that was not a good feeling. When you eat a lot of fast food, not only does it make you lazy, it can make you hyper. You could get stressed more often because of the high levels of salt, unhealthy fat, and empty carbohydrates. Carbohydrates are simple sugars or starches. When you eat these things, your body isn't getting any nutrients. Wow, no nutrients? Can't imagine what that would look like. Clearly, fast food should be eaten less. If you eat too much fast food, you can get diseases, your mind won't work well, and your behavior will change. If students at SSIS eat less fast food, we'll have healthier, happier, and more productive lives. Thank you.